Hey guys, as you know, I'm in front of the tree over here, and I'm going to do an unboxing real quick. Hold on, let me get situated here, because this is my first time ever getting the luxe of a size like this. I had just got it today, and I was expecting it. I'm gonna give mine to my husband because he can certainly use stuff like that, especially if he's on the road and he needs something to charge his phone up with. Faster. I don't want to say faster, but I don't know how this one works, so I'm gonna find out. As of right now, I got my unboxing knife, and here we go. I'm very excited to get this. So that way, and it shows all the stuff in here. You know what? I don't want to read that because I really wanna know what I got. Okay, the first thing we got here. Hey, we got this bag here, and it's got the charger. And stuff, because it will do that. And that is all in there, and there's two slots in this little bag right there, and of course a little wristband just like this. So here is the charging battery. Oh, and I forgot, here is some for the haters and the trolls. Okay. Ozzy, don't grab it. You know what? Hold on a minute, guys. I shouldn't have done that. I threw it in the floor and I got dogs. And Ozzy, over there on the couch looking at me, he gets a hold of this stuff. No. I would not like that very well. But anyways, here is a charging port, and that will fit my husband's phone. Mine is like totally different, so. And this must be for the iPad. I guess you can use it for the iPad or whatever. But yeah. Anyway, who? Later on today, I'll make sure this is gonna work before I put it away. And the next thing I got, yay, I was expecting this one because I like setting powders. So thank goodness I got this one. I didn't want the bush. Alright, Jasmine, you are. think I'm gonna go back to carpet. And the next thing I have, I never used this stuff, so I am gonna try this. And I do believe that these, I was like, I'm going to show you guys a trick. If you guys do end up getting a boxy luxe, let me show you guys a trick to this. How to get them out. I'm not an expert, but I'm going to show you guys exactly how to get these out. That way you're not carrying the boxes. Like I say, I'm not an expert, but I'm just going to show you exactly how I get it out. Not a dent in a box. Just slide it out like this and open this part here too. And then if you want to keep the box, just kind of go with the flow and fasten it back shut. I got a habit of keeping my boxes. Choke me out. Kanan about to get out of there. There's that one. This I use quite a bit for my eyelashes. I like using these things. Here's this one. The moment it gets here. Now this box here, I